Great way. The one thing you can never lose if you give away is love. The more you share the love of God, the more you have it. It's never diminished. Love generously, care deeply, speak kindly. These are the things you will take with you in the hereafter. Things that moth and rust cannot destroy. Holding on to stuff up earth will only get you rust. Hold on to Christ. Don't hold on to nothing on earth that will keep you from holding on to Christ. Let's pray that may God grant us this Lent that our attachment be to Him, gradually more and more dearly. Remember that the best things in life are things, not material. Treasures in heaven are laid up, and treasures on earth are laid down. So the more you want to store a lot in heaven, give it up here on earth. The more you give up on earth, the more you store up in heaven. It's eternity versus temporary. You pick. We have to choose. Am I caring more about my eternity or my temporary? Nothing wears out in heaven. Your soul will never wear out in heaven, will never age in heaven. Heaven itself will never get old. You'll never see it needing a paint job. Heaven will continue to be renewed. The problem with laying up treasures on earth is that they will never really satisfy. And that's why the Lord's warning us too. You'll never be satisfied. And so often the things we buy today become tomorrow's junk. Think about that. How many things have we wasted energy saving up for and avoided quality time with family in order to pursue whatever it was, and it ended up being stored in the garage or in the shed in the backyard. Useless after a few years. The most important item today that's on the market next year is obsolete. So we can't satisfy ourselves with that. So this world isn't worth your soul. What shall a man gain if he gains the whole world and loses his soul? Remind yourself again, the value of your soul is the blood of Christ. That's what it offers. And finally, simplicity is good for the soul. That's why Lent is about simplicity. Simplicity in food, simplicity in activity. Simplicity. It's good for the soul. Hopefully this is something we can live by forever until we meet our Lord. And glory be to God forever.